Hello guys, today we're gonna finish off the month here. We're gonna get things cooking here with that. No pun intended. Really? I'm not in there? Maybe I can change that. Yeah, so much for that. Well, if I guess I don't have any matches, I could interfere in a match. I don't know about... Ooh. We'll skip that one. Really? It only lets me do the first one? Interesting. Oh, Street Fight. Yeah, I'm gonna interfere. If I get a bye, I'll just interfere in a match just so we get some action. How's this? Come on. Ah, oh, shit. Shouldn't have hit the ref first. Thank you. I wonder if I can get the ref with my even flow. Damn it. Shit. Knocked him out too long. Should I be in the King of Ring now, frickin' Vince?
Thank you.
There we go. That was some fun there. I was kind of going for Jeff Hardy to win, but I couldn't keep up with the chaos. Really? See, maybe if I can... Maybe they're outside. Okay, so I guess just gotta wait. Guess it more interference, I guess. Let's skip tag. Test and Bubble Ray. Let's skip that one. I'm not sure about that one. Bubble Ray's in the finals. Four main. Oh, I can't interfere in a Battle Royal. I didn't know that. Alright. Wait, what? Did I click watch? Well, I guess... Let's try it out. Oh, I'm in a triple threat. No, I'm not. That's my guy. I'm not involved in anything. Bubba Ray and Eddie. You know, I forgot the season was actually 2 years technically, sorry about that, Bum. So this is going to go on for a little bit, which is, I don't mind, because this is a very fun game to do that kind of stuff with. I'm trying to see if... All right, let's go for that European. I mean, Ravens definitely is not as hardcore, but if I'm trying to move up, I think European would be an interesting one to. All right, replace that Battle Royale, that triple threat, going against Regal. All right, interesting. That kind of almost ties back a little bit to what I had. That conversation I had with them in the last stuff. I don't really consider the hardcore title like a lower tier belt. It's more of like a divisional like bragging right, like hardcore champion. It can be used in the lower end for the most part, but some higher up guys can win it if they're like trying to prove a point or something like that. So I don't consider a lower end. I actually consider that more with it's an interesting thing, like, I guess that's an interesting thing to talk about in the comments, like, which do you consider the lowest tier of the belts, the European title or the hardcore title? Because hardcore I consider more of like a divisional title, like the cruiserweight belt or something like that. European I think we consider like the lowest tier. So I don't think it's like a downgrade to go for this over the hardcore, because when you go for the European out of the hardcore division, you're kind of proving a point that you can fight in standard wrestling sphere. You don't have to rely on the benefit of hardcore rules to get ahead. And he has a finisher stored up already, so I definitely have to be careful about that. So if so, I really need this win here. Yeah, European title is definitely not in Here Comes the Pain, though. Hardcore title, I believe, is, though. Nice. Some of the transitional moves you can string together are pretty cool. Really, like, that scenario of the champ of the champion having a finisher stored up and hanging it early in a match is really one of the few times, like, in this game where a guy can hit their finisher and have it not immediately end the match. I feel like if you play against somebody, it could be different in that regard in terms of the finisher setup. Definitely needs to be a little lot closer. I don't think it's no DQ match. Shit! That might... Oh, I was lucky. Had it been more... There we go. Let's see if that... I don't know if it's enough for him, but... That's not. I knew it wasn't gonna be. Shit, come on, don't tap. Fuck! Damn it! I'm so pissed. I was so close, but he's tough. Okay, alright, so we're gonna call it good here. Man, I was so close to getting that European title. I was so close, but just couldn't quite do it. But it is what it is. We got more chances here. But we're gonna call it good here, guys. Thanks for watching. In case you guys wanted to chat with anyone at the Campy Company, you didn't want to use the YouTube comment section, we do have a couple options. First one is we have a Discord channel. You can find a link to that in about page / about section of our channel. We also have a community tab on our channel as well. You can access that anywhere at any time. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe and like the videos, and have a good day.